that Klamath Knot, they have, you know, little cabins to rent there too. And they also have, like double wides, because there's double wides down in the back that people live in year round, and then they rent them out as well. So they got all kinds of deals out there. But let me know if you guys decide to go, you can tag along.
Well, we have a toy hauler.
We reserve one.
And we reserved a spot already.
Oh, good, good.
We got the last spot available. That's out. That's what they told me anyway.
Good.
Looks like a big event, man.
Yeah, this will be the 50th year we've done it.
Did anybody else from Albuquerque go out with you at all? Or?
I'm trying to think over here. A couple of people come. Mike was going to come from Rosedale, but Scotty came last year. But I think Mike has a snowmobile show in Phoenix the same week.
Okay. That's like a 10-hour drive one way, isn't it?
Yeah, I usually leave about 4:35 in the morning, and I make it by 7 at night.
Okay.
Yeah.
What day are you leaving?
Either the 12th or the 13th. I gotta see. Okay. I got so many logistics. I'm working that one in the Taylor Park.
Right. Oh, good. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I saw that one on there too.
Yeah. Sam from Dunedin.
Yeah.
Look at some radio problem. Leave me alone, Sam. I'm
It's Sunday morning. Leave me alone.
Yeah. All right, Ken. Let's do it. I'll see you.